Shanica, how are you doing tonight?
I'm great. How are you?
I'm doing good. So what's going on with you? Do you have new music or what are we working on?
Yeah, I'm working on music. I sing and play the guitar. I'm kind of like an Alanis Morissette meets like Lana Del Rey. But the newest thing that I have going on is my Lifetime movie that I'm starring in. It's called Shaker Point and it premieres in February. It's amazing just because it's my first lead in a film and because my music is in there as well.
No way. So you get your first lead in a film and then you get to put your music in it?
Exactly. My own original music. So I sing and play the guitar, like three songs on the film. And
dream job.
It's basically my dream job. God has really opened the biggest door for me possible and I thank him every day.
Where did you film this movie at?
Here.
Oh, here in Los Angeles. So you didn't even have to go travel or anything.
It was so easy. And it's a great cast as well. It's starring Romeo Miller. He plays my love interest. And Tamala Jones from Castle plays my mother. Malcolm Jamal Warner from The Cosbys plays my father. Don Lewis is in it. Corbin Blue is in it. And I've worked with him twice before. Michael Beach, there's so many people, I'm like getting tongue-tied. But yeah, it's a great dream cast, dream job, and I can't wait for you guys to see it. It's a really great story.
And you're here at the Big Brother finale party. Were you a fan, or how are you in like associated?
I mean, yeah, I saw the show. It's been on for how long?
Like 16th season? Yeah, like, that's crazy.
The most ever, I think, in history. So it's obviously amazing, so I'm really excited to be here and support everybody. I hope there's 16 more seasons after this. So I'm here to have a good time. It's going to be fun.
And have you thought to Halloween yet? Do you know what you're going to do or be?
Oh, gosh. Something that involves a long wig, because I'm so into long hair. That's why I have a long weave right now. But
that's not even real? You tricked me. I thought that was real, and now you just crushed my dream.
I'm sorry. My hair is actually really long. I'm taking it out next week. But, yeah, it's downy here. But something, like, really, really long, maybe, like, a Pocahontas. I love Pocahontas. Maybe a witch. Is going to play around with the wigs that way. Maybe a drag. I don't know.
And then I like to know with singer-songwriters, what's on your playlist? Like, what's trending for you right now?
Meaning what?
Like what? If I went to your, like, Spotify, what would be, like, the top of your playlist right now? Like, what are you going to listen to tonight?
Oh, gosh. Coldplay.
Coldplay.
Yeah. Yeah. I'm a really, like, 90s chick, so I listen to Goo Goo Dolls and Lifehouse and, like, Dido and just everything in 90s. So Coldplay is definitely one of my favorites. So, yeah, that'll be it.
Do we have an air date for your Lifetime movie yet?
We don't have a date set. It's in the works of it trying to be a week after the Whitney Houston story. Don't mark my words. I have no idea, but they're trying to do that. But it's definitely going to be in February during Black History Month. So it's going to be really great.
Well, can they follow you on Twitter for updates? Is that where you're going to let us know?
Yes, Instagram, actually.
Instagram. Okay, wait, so you're more of a fan of Instagram than Twitter?
It's so much easier because you post it and goes to Twitter and then Facebook, you know what I mean?
Yeah, you just do like the social rounds.
Exactly, it's so much easier. But
where do they find you on that?
Yeah, follow me on Instagram at Shanica, not Shanica.
Shanica.
Shanica Knowles. And then my Twitter is I am Shanica, but just do Instagram.
Yeah. Do it.